Well, we're joined by a great old lady now. Yes, I am allowed to say that because I'm talking about the Ali Pali organ. It's the second Willis organ to be installed in the building. The first was destroyed by fire. In fact, this one almost suffered a similar fate. Luckily, it survived, and you'll hear it in our next hymn, which was in fact written to dedicate a new pipe organ in a church in Lancashire in 1861. It's Angel Voices Ever Singing.